Allemande, Gigue, and Minuet by the Czech lutenist Count Losy. Joran, I don't recall hearing those pieces before. Are they your own transcriptions?
Yes, they are, and they come from a manuscript in my hometown, Kalmar, in Sweden. And I think it's the only place where they are, actually.
And then, playing this music today, you have an 11-string guitar, which I don't think people play in England. Does it have a special name in Sweden?
Yes, it's called alt guitar, alto guitar.
And it's tuned then how?
Normally we tune it as a Renaissance lute. But for this suite by Losy, I change it a little bit. I lower the first string to an F.
So you really have Baroque lute tuning at the top?
Yes, at the top, yes.
Yeah. For the remainder of this program, Goran Sollscher changes to the six-string guitar, beginning with La Catedral by the Paraguayan guitarist Agustin Barrios. This popular piece, with echoes of Baroque style, is in three movements: Preludio Saudade, Andante Religioso, and Allegro Solenne. La Catedral by Augustin Barrios. The remaining two pieces are by Swedish composers, first Erland von Koch, who published these three episodes in 1975. The outer movements, intermezzo and capriccioso, are in dance form, drawing on Swedish folk idiom, and the central movement, written 5 years earlier, is called notturno.
Thank you.
Episodes by Erland von Koch. Goran Sollscher ends his program with another Swedish composition, Partita, amabile, by Hilding Hallnas. The four movements are preludium, aria, danza, and viole. Thank you. Partita amabile by Hilding Hallnas, which ends today's edition of The Classical Guitar. Our guest was the young Swedish player, Goran Sollscher.
The Classical Guitar was introduced by Robert Spencer and produced by Gareth Walters.